Bedford. Bedford is a borough in and the county seat of Bedford County in the U.S. state of Pennsylvania. It is located 102 miles west of Harrisburg, the state capital, and 107 miles east of Pittsburgh. Bedford's population was 2,841 at the 2010 census. Bedford is a town in rural central Pennsylvania that serves as the county seat. If you have ever traveled across the state on the Pennsylvania Turnpike, you have passed by this historic town. The Bedford Springs became the summer White House of President James Buchanan, and while he was there in 1858, the first transatlantic cable message was sent from Queen Victoria to his room.
Thank you.
Bedford's covered bridges. Bedford County is blessed with 14 covered bridges. Built approximately 100 years ago by craftsmen who worked almost entirely by hand, these structures withstand the rain, snow, and hard use of the traveling public. The county's bridges range in length from the 136-foot Herline Bridge near Man's Choice, Pennsylvania, to the 56-foot Palo Alto Bridge south of Hindman. 12 spans are Bertruss bridges, named after their designer, Theodore Burr. These bridges are held in place by a set of trusses that interact with the arch that spans the length of the bridges, creating added strength. A lot of people ask, why did they cover the bridges? One answer is that wooden bridges with exposed superstructures can rot, covering and roofing them protects them from the weather so they'll last longer.